guys, welcome back to our channel, Rainy and Steven. If you're new to our channel, please don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell button notification so you get notified on our next video. For today's video, guys, I will show to you how to cook a vegetarian pancit. Cook pancit. That is our Filipino dish, right? And I have one piece of Q golden bihon. This one, super Q golden bihon. I have one. And only two of us, Steven and I, so it's better to cook like this. And I decided to add sliced mushroom. This is my first time to do that, to add mushroom on the pancit. But maybe it will taste better also. Let's go, guys. I will prepare the By the way, guys, all of these vegetables are pre-washed already. I will peel them first and then later on I will wash it again. But usually they said that before you cut or slice it, you need to wash it first. I already washed it, but of course because of the thing that we have now, we need to be vigilant, right? So we need to wash. The sort that usually does, right? And here, guys, in Malta or any part of Europe, usually the organic rubbish are separate from the others. So if ever I cook, I usually put here on the small bin everything. Other veggies. I wash again this one because look. Thank you. serve this one, guys, because the seeds I will put when I'm cooking it na. I will include the some of the seeds for the flavor. I don't know if any one of you do that also, but me, I usually include some of the seeds of the bell pepper. I think that's why Peanut always meowing earlier. He feels dirty.
Why? You said chill out now. He just come back.
Because all the time that you're not here, he's meowing.
He just relax. Try not to. Like, it's not gorgeous, Peanut. It's not gorgeous.
You can't stop him earlier.
That's what he's like when you go out.
Huh?
That's what he's like when you go out to work. He shuts up after about 15 minutes.
No, how long you've been out there? He didn't shut up.
After 5 minutes, I don't
know. Not until I give him a piece of plastic to play. This one, guys, the cabbage, or the hard part of the cabbage, I don't include. Oh, guys. I'm using olive oil, guys. Guys, for the carrots and for the chayote to be slightly soft, what I did was this one. I wash it with water and then I just soak it with a bit of water, so it's not that hard. Then I will add a bit of water.
Huh? This is a
British comedy series I was telling you about. Vicar Diggory, this is the one where I found out that I was one woman died. Look, baby, look at the countryside in the UK. This is what Monica's in love with this. Cosworth is like that. I grew up watching this, baby.
What?
I grew up watching this. Look at the quality of the picture.
And then, since guys, I don't have any meat, maybe I'll just use the nor chicken. Only one piece, just to have a flavor. And then, I usually put a bit of oyster sauce. some pepper. Yep.